center on third down. He wants to pass for it, looks to the left, intercepted at the 40, and bringing it all the way in, it's going to be a pick six, as New Hampshire has picked it off in the person of John Greer, the senior from out of Buffett. Snap is back, kick is up, not as deep this time, coming down to the 13-yard line, and then handled and then brought down. Handled and caught by Justin Rogers, but boy, did he get... They need five, third down and five. Peters is in there now as the running back, and Tolman is in at quarterback. Has the snap, wants to pass, looking for the home run in the left-hand corner. Orlando, did he catch it? He did! Oh, what a tremendous catch by Joey Orlando. He will pass for it. He throws over the middle. It's tipped out of the air, intercepted at the 34-yard line. Right back inside the 20 and down. Out of the I formation again at the 43-yard line of New Hampshire. Little play action this time. Hicks throwing the ball downfield, and it is... What? Intercepted. New Hampshire took it away. Their fourth intercept. Hicks comes up over center. Hicks will play action to his tailback, throw to the right side, and is it picked off? It is. It's another one, this time by Mike.